Oh my god, it is a low bat? No.
Hi guys, good evening. No, it's afternoon now. Check. For time check, it's 4:30 in the afternoon. And I am here again in my house.
Peanut butter.
We're having a peanut butter making. So, yun na nga, nagagawa si Jay ng different kind of peanut butter.
There are three kinds of peanut butter.
Yeah.
The first one is with regular honey.
Yes.
The second one is the honey, but the honey is...
what? Diet.
Diet honey.
Oh, diba?
So, because, guys, yung pag sinabi ko sa ating diet, medyo mapait-pait siya. Meron siyang kanal na parang mapait. Hindi siya katulad sa, wag mo na yung honey niya. Kasi bakit...
Wait. Ang sinasabi niya kasi, we can use any kind of honey.
Yeah, different kind of honey.
Kasi kung meron naman, kaya sa Pilipinas, sa dito kasi sa Saudi, iba yung klase ng honey. So, kung sa Pilipinas, ibang honey rin yung gagamitin natin. So, dito, ipapakita niya kung ano yung pagkakalabasan ng honey. Yeah, honey ng regular and then diet.
And then with honey and with oil. Yeah.
Tingnan
namin, guys, siya kung ano yung pagkakaiba ng tatlo na yun at kung ano yung
Before we proceed with that, ito nga pala yung nangyayari kanina dito. So, si Mate, gusto siya mag-balat ng mga mani. Yan, ito. Ang tawag sa peanut na to? Peanut na... May tawag sa mani na to eh. Maning may balat. Maning may balat. Tapos maning may balat sa loob. Ano ba yun?
Ano ka, mani?
Basta yun.
Regular peanut.
Puro regular peanut. Ayun nga, itong peanut na to. Ito yung ginamit na mong peanut. Ito yung inaano sa atin, nilalaga. Nilalaga yung peanut sa Pilipinas. Masarap na yung
nagsasarap.
Ito, dry. Para siyang pinatoyo. Tapos yan. Inulit ko lang.
Guys!
Sino bang nagbo-vlog? Siya pa ako.
Guys, nalawad ko si Sam. Oh, yan. That's the reason why.
Kaya
meron
na kami
two kinds of peanut butter here.
Yeah.
This one is the regular honey and the other one is
with the diet honey. And then gagawa siya ngayon ng peanut butter na may
vegetable oil.
Yeah, may vegetable oil. Ayan.
So ito na siya guys, oh. So ito na yung honey, ito na yung peanut natin. So maging ano na siya, grind na natin siya.
Sobrang grind.
So later, lalagyan natin siya ng matika ng oil para titignan natin kung different. So pwede niyo gumamit ng olive oil.
Maganda tong grinder namin dito kasi talagang
grind siya.
Hindi niya na kailangan ilagay sa blender kasi ang balak niya nung una i-grind niya muna yung mani dyan and then nalagay sa blender. And nangyari, naging peanut butter na siya. So hindi namin kailangan ng blender.
Yes.
So this is nice. This is good. I don't know how much it is, pero feeling ko mahal yan.
Kung 100 lang yan, nasa 100.
Oh, 100 real. So it means 1,000 plus lang yan.
Yeah, but if you want, just send me the,
just send me the money and then
we can buy that one.
Joke lang yun. Yeah, we're just joking. So,
yeah.
Anong nangyari? So nilalagyan
so, I just put the honey, the regular honey.
Yeah, medyo tipid-tipid kaya ganyan.
Oh, guys, tipid lang tayo kasi wala tayong budget. So I'm using this regular honey.
Jane?
Oops. Oh my god!
Sorry for the inconvenience, guys. Nahulog yung food.
So what I did is, I just put the honey, and then this is what happening here. Ow! I'm so sorry! So guys, okay lang yung kami na lang kakain. Then, lagyan natin siya dito, guys. Konti lang, ha. Kasi nga, ito yung ikatlong bahagi ng ating pagkawa ng peanut butter. Konti lang, halina. Friendly natin sa para gawin natin yung peace. And look what happened. Oh guys, ganito na siya. Ito yung ginagawa ng iba para maging ano yun, basa-basa yung peanut nila. Peanut butter. Pero imimix muna natin siya kasi yung honey hindi ko masyadong na-mix. So i-grind muna natin siya. Mas maigit. Yeah, we have apple, orange. Meron kami orange. May isang apple dyan. Guys, this is what happening here. This one is with olive. Donna, ito pala yung nangyayari pag merong mantika. Kaya madul, maano siya na.
At kaya pala ma-oily siya.
Yes.
Kasi may oil.
That is the, no, the reason why.
You're still black.
Yes. Don't make any noise. So, we need to make it more sticky.
Keep on.
So guys, it's ready na. So that's it. Look at this guys, so very sticky. Hindi na siya talaga nilalaglag. So, titikman natin guys kung ano yung mga difference ng ano. Lado na, sarap siguro nito. Look at this guys, oh, very sticky. Ito yung ano guys, meron siyang meron tong mantika guys ha. So titikman natin tatlo, ako, si Donna and si May, kung ano yung kakaiba or ano yung mas masarap? Yung merong mantika, yung regular honey, or the diet honey. Kasi merong kasing diet na honey. Meron ba nun? Siguro masidyo ano lang siya. Siguro meron siya. Ano? Bakit? Ano ba? Bakit tinawag na diet honey? Ano na?
Diet honey?
Yeah. Why? They call it diet honey.
I don't know, maybe.
Because guys, no, ikinumpare ko kasi yung regular honey dito sa isang honey. Ang taste nung diet honey na sinasabi ko is a little bit bitter. I don't know why. So they call it, so that we call it diet honey. And then this is the regular honey that I'm using. So guys, babalikan ko kayo later.
Hi guys, we're back. And yun na nga, tapos na nga gumawa si Jane ng peanut butters. Butters kasi madami. Butters. Wow, sobrang ano naman. Sobrang presentable naman.
Yes.
Pero tingnan mo yung
tiyan. It's okay. It's because of the nuts.
Because of the nuts. So yun nga, titikman naman. Titingnan natin kung ano yung pinakamasarap na peanut butter na ginawa ni
Jane.
Yung with oil and honey. And then this is the regular honey with regular honey only. And then with diet honey. Actually, same honey lang naman siya. Pero ito kasi medyo mapahit yung lasa ng kanyang honey. So, this is it. This is it.
Pansit. So, guys.
Anyway, why you have only one bread?
We need to cut it.
Goodness. Nag-tipid.
Oh my God. Paano ba ito itim? This one lang yan. Pretty. Guys, so titikman natin kung ano yung mas masarap ha. Ito yung, asa na yung mantika?
Here.
Dapat lahat tikman.
Siyempre lang titikman yan. Pero dami kong nilagay guys. Look at this.
Wow, it's so yummy.
Yan lang, lagay mo yung telepono dyan.
Peanut butter is so yummy.
Wow. I can taste good. Gusto ba?
Ano yan?
This is with the regular honey.
With oil.
This is without oil. So guys, I recommend this one because
it's healthy.
It's healthy.
This is regular honey. It's the diet.
Or,
no, this one is the...
This one the diet. This one the regular honey. This one, guys, I recommend this because this one is healthy. Healthy because without oil. And tastes good. This one, the diet honey.
My goodness, all of this is nice. Lahat naman siya masarap.
Pero,
wala ka namang itatapon. Masarap talaga siya.
This one.
Pero, mas better siguro siyang
This one.
erose yung peanut kasi hindi namin ni-erose.
This one, guys, halita rin yung bitter. Ito yung diet honey.
Kaya nga,
medyo mapahit siya, guys.
Kaya nga sabi ko sa'yo, base yun sa honey na gagamitin. Kung anong honey na gagamitin.
Ito lang ito, guys, ay with oil. My favorite.
Yeah, gusto ni May na may oil. Alam niyo na kung bakit.
Ganito, may oil.
Pero masarap nga yung may oil, sa totoo lang. Masarap kasi yung magulas.
Kasi masarap yung may oil, pero hindi siya healthy kasi may oil siya. Pero doon sa mga hindi naman na ano sa katawan.
Conscious? Na, parang kami, ganon?
Katawan niya may, siya conscious. Sa mga hindi conscious siya.
Sa mga naman, may hindi conscious.
You can make this one with oil, honey.
Sarap yung may oil. O, di ba?
Pero hindi siya healthy.
Di ba? Hindi naman pati siya gusto niya may oil.
See, yung healthy. Hindi, masarap. You know what, guys?
Wait lang ah, ito ha. Hindi naman natin pinagbabasyan kung anong healthy. Ang pinagbabasyan, yung pinag-usapan natin dun, yung lasa. So, masarap pa rin talaga yung may oil.
Pero you know what, guys? Bakit namin ito ginawa? It's because yung amo namin is nagpapagawa ng peanut butter. So, nag-try kami ng mga kung ano yung mas masarap. Pero alam ko na regular
kasi
honey.
Siya masyado matamis.
Yeah, without olive oil or without oil because ano yun sa katawan nila or sa ano nila.
Why you didn't try olive oil?
Taste lang. The smell is not good. Guys, pwede nyo nang gamitin yung olive oil.
Try na pala.
Pero yung smell niya kasi parang matapang yung olive oil and ayoko nung amoy niya kaya ginamit ko guys yung regular oil.
Okay. Peanut butter queen. So, yun na nga guys. So, kayo, ano bang choice? Bet nyo, paano ba yan? Pakain na kami with the bread talaga. Ito toast na namin siya. At gagawin na namin siya spread. The peanut butter, you know, this is it. This is it, pancit. The peanut butter is over here in our hands. So kami, kakain na. So guys, paano ba yan? This is for today's our vlog with these guys. It's all about peanut butter. Say bye-bye! Thank you for watching. God bless all.
See you on
the next vlog of us. So awesome. So si May nga pala malapit nang umuwi. So if ever man, yeah, 2 weeks na lang siya dito sa Saudi. So if ever man din namin siya makakasama sa mga vlog namin sa Saudi. Oh, wala na siya dito. Huwag kayo mag-isip ng iba. Wala lang siya sa Saudi. Okay? Okay, bye. Anyway, thank you. Bye. God bless all.